Two different COVID-19 vaccines generates a strong immune response. That's one of three coronavirus headlines we're following for you tonight. The University of Oxford study looked at the Pfizer and AstraZeneca vaccines. It involved 830 volunteers. The shots were given 4 weeks apart on an alternating schedule, and scientists found that using both resulted in high concentrations of antibodies. However, they say a stronger immune response was generated when the AstraZeneca vaccine was administered as the first dose, followed by the Pfizer vaccine as the second. A new Austrian study says social distancing and remote learning has led to higher incidences of depression in high school students. Parents, really need you to listen up for this one here. Researchers looked at about 3,000 students ages 14 to 20 years old who've had to socially distance for almost a year. And more than half of them say they've had symptoms of depression. Almost as many reported symptoms of anxiety, and a stunning 40% reported suicidal ideation. Researchers found the same symptoms also worsened with increased cell phone usage. So another study making sure we parents check in with our teens. With the Tokyo 2020 Games just weeks away, the president of Japan's Olympic Committee says it is impossible for there not to be any COVID-19 cases among arriving athletes. His comments at the Foreign Correspondents Club of Japan coming a week after two members of Uganda's Olympic team tested positive for the virus on arrival. He says despite this, he believes a safe and secure Games are possible.